Killing the shit out of my knees.
Tristen, your turn, or I'm gonna skip you.
All right.
No.
All right, good. All right, good. Yeah.
Ripping every shot, dude.
AD running. Oh, you're not.
Pass it to me. Now on. Shot, I knew I went way short. Alright,
then make sure it's recording. Yeah.
Some people do try and do it as a layup because they're too nervous to just stand and shoot it. Like you.
Easier to shoot it. Layups are more dramatic.
No more layups. You know, you don't do as good a job on the short ones.
Thank you.
God.
Tristen? No. Next time I will.
No, you won't. Hold on.
Doing your fit again?
Nope. Making sure the rim's level.
I'll risk. Nope. I'll stick. All right, Tyler. I get up before he does. I get up and get woke up.
Oh.
Stick and shoot. All right, Tristen, your shot.
Mom and Dad are going to have a...
Are you going with them?
I'm going for it.
Yeah, that's wild. So
what time do you want to get up? I mean, he'll get up way before he'll. Tristen will get up by no later than 9.
Oh, no, they're leaving.
Here.
Well, what time do you want to get up?
I'll get up at 8.
I'll get up at 8.
Thank you.
Well, nerve wracking, wasn't it?
I'm going for it.
I hope so.
If you're not, he'll miss this and he'll, no cussing. If you do, you're penalized for something else.
We tried to use the bank.
Instead of just going straight in. Now it's all over.
What his son is, it's guesswork. Now me and you can command control. No. Too hard. Oh, maybe I thought maybe he's gonna
hang on there, but no.
Going
hey,
for
ball.
You going for it?
Yeah.
All right, then. You got to tell me. Don't get no attitude with me. I got to know if you're shooting or I ain't reading minds.
Good thing I'm going to take a bad shot. You going down here.
Sometimes.
I'll stick. All right, Tyler, trying to get a move on. You've been stuck here in that shot for a while now.
Remember, okay,
whoever
ends
and gets out. Everybody has a chance to tie it by going all the way around the world.
That's why the game is called Around the World.
To try to tie the game up.
So if I end the game first, and each of you guys have a chance,
short shot, not layup. Shot. Everybody has a chance to go all the way around the world to tie it. You get two chances, each shot, just like you normally do. Hey, I'm not over there, Tristen. Poor loser.
That's where you were standing
at. No, I was on my way here. I'm on my way to the free throw line, and you knew it. Alright, you guys are kind of, you need to make your moves now. Up and over. No. Oh, Tyler. Man. Tristen?
I'll do it over anyway.
No, hold on. You can stay here and let me shoot. And then if I exit out, you have a chance to tie me with just here. You risk and miss, you're not going to go around the back in one turn.
You don't get to risk any shot now. I'm here. If I exit out of the game, you can try and tie me by only starting from here to finish out.
You risk it here and miss. If I exit out, you have to start all over to try and tie me. That, you ain't going to do it. Nowitzki wouldn't do that.
Yeah, he would.
Well, if he could, he's not here. Your call, Tristen. And it benefits me for you to risk it.
Sorry, my turn?
Yeah. If I miss my next point, I won't. If I do, I'm risking. I won't.
Whoa! As
a matter of fact, I'm gonna risk it. Get up, everybody got it. Alright, now, Tyler, I have one. Now, it's up to you. You have to time it. So, you got to finish up the game here. This is your risk shot. This is your last chance. Easier it is for you. You have here, here, and there. All right, here's pressure for the game time. Got it. Tristen tied it.
I'm only going halfway. I ain't doing all the ones I think. The orbit gets to that way. I'm going to hold tight. No sign of it.
What's the same, man? You both won. That way, Tyler can play.
You don't get the second, please.
No.
Oh, okay. Not on the short list. You only get one.
Okay.
I shoot. I'm after Tyler.
I'll shoot this time.
What's proven?
I am. Double jeopardy.
Man, you should start already. I'm not going around again. I'm only doing the halfway.
We're not doing the tiebreaker. So he's playing, so we can't. We're just playing another game. We'll just say me and you both won. Job and rebound, so I'm not having to do this. My time in shooting, that's all I'm supposed to have to do. Poor loser.
Oh, shit.
All right. Stick. What Tyler was doing, necking it.
I don't want to win anyway.
The only times I risk them that far is if I feel good about I'm not going to hit the second one.
I'll almost always risk that anyway. Well, you shot beforehand, so that screwed everything up.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you gotta start over. He's risking. When we shoot our baseline shots, make sure that's a 15-footer. Ho, 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 ho. He almost missed it. If he had missed that, he had to start all over.
Wait a minute. That guy here. Wait a minute. Are you here after this layup?
I'm after the layup on my way back.
So
that's where I'm at.
Wait, it's double jeopardy here now.
Yes, it's double jeopardy. I don't know why I was shooting short.
deputy when you listen.
Yep, your chief.
Actually, they called up with
him. Yeah, no, but he's still shooting short.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I was meaning to do, Tristen.
I know you didn't mean to, but it still is. Don't get over here and lose your turn.
God, Tyler, will you make a shot?
Gotta make sure it's recording.
I don't care. Don't go over there again.
At least give the ball to him.
What up? I'll risk it.
I hope you do.
Good pass, Tristen. Right on the mark.
Angle.
Rip.
I'll stick. In the back right there.
I'll let you get a call.
All right, it's the last game for me. Rip. Close.
My God!
Go get it, crap pass.
And throwing your stinking fits. Just get the ball and throw it back. You didn't, oh, he hit it, game's over, quick. What do you expect? You think I'm gonna miss that shot more a lot? Not hardly.
Yeah, you do.
Mm-hmm. Watch this one in one. This one in one.
Now.
It's over. Must. I didn't say there was no tie. I said there was no tie this time.
Pick yourself out of it then. What if only you could do it? Maybe Tyler wanted to finish.
We'll tie it. If Tristen doesn't want to try, then he don't. He's a quitter anyway.
But we're just doing it one time this time. To get it over with.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Now I get it.
All right, no, we're still playing, but you had to tie it. You got to go all the way around now, so get your short shot here. Now, double jeopardy, see if you got to go back there even with the light pole. Oh. Now, this is your last shot of the game if you miss, so at least get it over the rim. Here we go. Up and high. Tristen, you're the last one to try and tie.
Ah, it would not hang in.
All right, last shot of your game if you miss.
Good shot. Here we go.
Now you had to hit this one.
Take your time.
See?
Man,
game over with.
All right, now we'll just do this then, the overall time.
Everybody has to shoot free throws.
And the first one that can hit three in a row wins. Tyler, you start. Whoever hits
I thought this was the two people that keep tying.
All right, first person hits three free throws in a row.
All right, here I go.
Tristen.
Five. You hit one first, Tristen. You need to tell me how you do it.
Tyler. Buy one. Tristen.
I gave you $50. You gotta buy one.
Shit.
I'm not getting my shot up high enough. That's my problem.
I see you.
Nah, that should have went. If you, your turn. If you get that shot up over the rim high enough, you got a good chance of it falling through.
You try to shoot
a flat shot, and that's Tyler's shot, is a flat shot. It's hard to hit.
That's why Duncan's going 75%. I hit the rim at the same spot every time.
Front and left. Go get it.
That's too easy. Your turn, Tyler. Every time
guard.
He misses, he does a fit by letting it go when it went
you
right
should guard.
Him. Yeah, you do. Poor laser.
Oh. I have to have my ball. Hurry up, Tristen. It's not easy, is it?
I don't feel bad at all on my shot. They ain't going in. Like,
yeah, I'm out here too, missing them.
Mine's a plus one, and it still ain't going in.
All right, Kyle, you go again.
Come on.
my collar. All right, there's the first.
You guys got to lay in there.
You want to change it just the first one that hits three free throws, period. Yeah. Once you're in a row. It looks like the way we're keeping it ain't going to happen.
It might still count, though, too.
Well, no, we'll just reset that way now. Exactly. Yeah. What?
All right. Make it.
Three, you can make it a five. You decide to run it a
first
five.
First one hit five free throws, and you don't have to be in a row.
And if you do hit, you get to hit more. Nope. All right, Tristen. I'll get it. You get in the spot. I've got two.
You know what? It's fair. Tyler, you've hit two. He has two as well. That's fair. That's what isn't fair is not letting him have
them. How do I have two?
Huh?
I didn't make any yet.
You don't. He does. Me and Tyler have two free throws. You better catch up. Your turn.
Tristen has one. He has two. Why is it so hard to make a freaking layup?
Because we're all having bad shots here. Is it Tyler's turn? We all have.
Do you have two or one?
Two.
We all have two.
Here.
No.
Third.
Fourth. And fifth. Boom, bop.
Damn!
You guys got a chance to tie it.
That's stupid.
You ain't going to tie it. Trust me, I know. Tyler, you got to hit three.
You win, you have the right to win, and it's stupid for someone to come back and take it away.
Tyler,
got three. No.
No short. All right, Tristen. If it's so easy to tie,
you got to hit three. If you win, you should be able to win.
Trust me, you're not going to do it. Don't worry about it.
You only had to hit one. Dunga.
Oh!
We're all champions. That's obvious. All right,
I'm going in. Let's get Mark. Already
that's
got
stupid. No one. We know you, Tristen.
First one who makes the most three-pointers, I can.
No, that five. And if wherever you want to shoot it.
It's for me and you.
What are we doing?
We have 5 3-point attempts. I only want five. And if we're 0-for-5, then that's it. Here I go. Here's my first one. Oh for one. Oh for two. What the hell?
Ow!
Oh for three.
He's getting a point.
Gosh darn it, oh for four. There. All right, Tristen. Just keep the easy. Hit more than one on five. Oh.
Well, you got three chances to beat me.
You got two chances to beat me. All right, you won tonight.
All right. Tristen, the hammers are done.
Perfectly dead on that bump, hit right straight across, in perfect condition, of course, great, missed that thing, dead on.
It's not scratched. Who cares?